This is your flash briefing from Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.
Hey, good Friday, everybody. I'm Dave Hall. We'll start with some breaking news, and perhaps you felt this breaking news. A pretty big earthquake hitting in central Nevada today came out as a 6.5, according to the USGA, about 35 miles northwest of Tonopah, which, if you don't know, is about 3.5 hours north of Las Vegas. This thing was felt here in the valley, all the way up to Reno, over in California. Pretty good sized earthquake. According to the Nye County Sheriff's Office, no injuries have been reported. We also haven't really heard any reports of damage yet, but we will continue to follow this story for you, of course, throughout the day. Independent contractors and gig workers can finally file for their unemployment claims. I know they've been waiting a long time for this. In fact, they can start expecting to see payments going out next Saturday. So very welcome news for those folks. The Nevada Gaming Board released new guidelines for restaurants who can open up now inside of casinos. Now they have to have a separate entrance than the actual casino entrance, so people would not have to walk through casino floors to in fact get into the restaurants. But again, good news there. Maybe some people will get back to work with that news. An important deadline today. It's the last day to sign up for health care through the Nevada Health Link. The special enrollment period for people here in Nevada who missed that open enrollment will wrap up today. So again, you need to get that done today. And a final quick note, happy birthday to the city of Las Vegas, 115 years old today, actually years young. The city has never looked better. Weather-wise, going to be a great day to get outside, a little toasty, low 90s, going to start cooling off next week, though, down into the 70s. So enjoy this weekend and the nice warm weather while you can. You can get all the latest news, breaking news, weather, everything we got. Download the Fox 5 mobile app. You guys have a great weekend.